Hey everybody, welcome to Friday night. Welcome to Bosman v. Wozniak. Welcome to Tetris. Let me know with the word secular, if you can hear me. Throw up the word secular in chat so I know I can be heard. In the meantime, let me show you the Tetris cartridge right here. Because obviously we own this game. We're emulating it tonight for the sake of streaming. But ooh, Captain Hampton just resubbed 4 months. I love it when that happens. That's so cool. We own the game. Oh, I see lots of seculars. Okay, so I can be heard. Extra great. Okay, cool. Then let me introduce you to myself. I'm Kyle Bosman. This is Bosman v. Wozniak. This is me playing Tetris, the Game Boy version, trying to beat Steve Wozniak's ridiculous score of 546,145, which isn't even his high score, apparently. But that's the one I'm trying to beat. We're playing on a Super Nintendo controller that's, you know, from iBuffalo. It's not real, but it's USB. Plugs right into the computer. It's great. Everyone keep their bets coming in because we're going to do the training regimen. And we're keep bets open in that meantime. Bet on what you think tonight's high score will be. Tonight's goal, 377-773. A little bit more than what last week's goal was is what we go for. Okay, so let's start the training regimen. I see a lot of people resubbing. I'm not sure they all got put up on this thing. I wonder if it's dying or something. Maybe if there's too many names coming through, it doesn't work. But let me just go through a few. Sazime, Thason, Proxy, Tapiokes, Benny SCE, 4 months in a row. Thank you, everybody. Okay, Baby Yagalala subscribed 4 months in a row. Baba Yagalala, very clever name, I like that. Thank you for subscribing 4 months in a row. But let's get down to business. So basically the training regimen is Super Gravity. We're training in levels basically 15, 16, 17, 18, and 19, sped up versions of those, to try to get good at mashing and learning to accept just getting one and two lines in a row. Reese Red, thank you for subscribing 4 months in a row. I'm gonna miss a bunch now that I started playing. Please forgive me. As you can see, straight off the bat, I'm already not playing the way that I said I would be playing, which is trying to get ones and twos. There we go, I did it. I did it. That is the struggle right now, is learning to play Tetris more conservatively with the hopes of endurance. Getting to level 20 and just mashing away at it is the actual way to get a super high score. Not just getting lots of Tetrises and dying at level 20 once you get there. Ray of Jakku, you can only make one bet. If you make another bet, you replace your old bet. So, yeah, if you have second thoughts as you see me warm up in the training regimen. Ooh, nice Tetris, Kyle. That's the first of the night. Feels good. Happy Friday, everybody. Or Saturday morning, if you live in a place where it's Saturday morning. Feels good. Good moods. Good vibes. Good Tetris. Okay, so Trainer Jesse, the way you do the sped-up version is you hold down as you press start on the title screen. And that puts you into this heart mode of each level. It's good. It's good. Getting some threes, I like it. We're handling this. Normally we die very quickly at this point. You know, it's just me getting warmed up. Haven't been playing a lot of Tetris this week. But I can tell you it feels good. Not sure if you can hear my stupid neighbors just shouting in the hallways. I just think when you're a kind of person, you just like, you just talk louder than is necessary. And DSCX subscribed 4 months in a row. Thank you so much. Deadpool Pew Pew subscribed 3 months in a row. Thank you so much, Deadpool Pew Pew. Yeah, we're too good at this week. What's going on? Little level 15 Tetris, we'll take it. We don't mind. We'll take it all. with the shampoo. I'll give it to you. Oh, yeah. Ooh, the boxes. Yep. Look at what four boxes in a row will do to you. That was ridiculous. All those boxes. Hopefully that doesn't happen in any actual runs, but yeah, just getting that many boxes in a row will just ruin any run. No matter how well you're planning, it's just gonna crush it. Not that I was planning that well. Okay, that was good. That was cool. Good run. Ika Taisho, subscribed 4 months in a row. Thank you, Ika. Wasn't Ika Taisho the Buran pilot last week? I think you may have been. Okay, level 16. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell everyone that if you have the winning bet, you get to pilot the Buran at the end of the stream. The highest honor known to Tetris fans. Okay, again, I'm not following my own rules, I'm going for Tetris's. Catnip Wonder, 4 months in a row. Thank you, Catnip Wonder. Thanks everybody for tuning in, dude. Bosman V. Wozniak. Friday night Tetris, love it. Every single time. I look forward to the stream. Nice. Mm-hmm. Little level. Oh no! Oh, a little too confident. I was definitely mashing and looking at the left because I'd already thought that I had the Tetris in the bag. Gotta mash a little faster, buddy. Mash a little faster. Okay, so let's start learning to do ones and twos. This is a bad start. Oops. Sorry, I was reading a comment. Kyle, what would you do if you actually broke your goal for tonight during the Hyperbolic Time Chamber? Oh, that is incredibly unlikely to happen. Because we don't have the score bonuses of a regular level 9. Which I guess I should explain. The higher the level you are, the more points you get for any single move. Tetris, even slamming the pieces down one line, two lines. And so when we actually play the game for real, we start at level 9, which is more difficult, but it gets us more points. And so we're on fake level 8, and we're gonna go to fake level 9. To get a high score with a heart next to it is, like, impossible. You are just truly a Tetris master at that point. Kyle, did you really need coffee? Yes. We are statistically better at Tetris when there's coffee involved. And who am I to argue with math? Do we think we can save this run? I don't think we can, to be honest. We'll do our best. Nope, couldn't do it. Couldn't get it over. So a Tetris pro, someone who is very good at Tetris, can get it over there. And that is what I need to learn how to do. Though, to be honest, I should be worrying about ones and twos. And again, I was stacking up. All right, ones and twos. Let's be real. Be real here. Rick Doach, I don't have Minesweeper on my PC. I tried to download it off the stupid Windows Store and it was being stupid. And it's like the weird free-to-play version of Minesweeper. I would love to stream you some Minesweeper. I loved the Minesweeper streams. Oh no. This is bad. I'm not good at looking for ones and twos. I'm just not good at it. I gotta get good. Become good. Nice. Nice. Okay. Oops. Look what I'm doing. Old habits. Okay. Kill it. Kill it. Kill it. Kill it. Uh-huh. No big deal. I'm a ones and twos man now. I'm just here for the ones and twos. Why don't you go ahead and fill that glass with some ones and twos? Red, you sure about that?
You don't want a Tetris? Nope. I'm off the stuff. Mostly now, I just pace myself with the ones and the twos. Want to live long enough to see my granddaughter. Ace the spelling bee. Holding out for a box. We got our box. Ones and twos, baby. Oh, you saw. That was indecision. That was me not deciding until far too late. Far, far too late. Yeah, we'll just tuck you in right there. Okay, so I thought I was gonna get a line over there. That was just bad math. Okay, game over. Please try again. So now we're going to do a couple of things. We're going to reset the emulator so that we're not playing in super hard hearts mode. But also, everyone, I am now closing the bets. Bets will no longer be accepted. We have 143 bets, and I'm going to lock those in. No more bets. Okay. Let me go back to XSplit. Boopy doopy. Boopy boopy doopy. Let me turn these off so nobody gets their hopes up. Boop boop boop. Okay, and we're good to go. Time for actual Tetris. I want to start with B-type. Music. Pituitor subscribed 4 months in a row. Thank you, Pituitor. Someone requested Jurassic Park. Yeah, please. I'm in board. Let's do it. We didn't do it at all last week. Okay, a little B-type. Level 9, here we go. Okay. Yip, yip, yip. Great start. Look at this. Look at that start. I wish they all started like that. Never mind. The boxes. Give me more boxes, please. Candy Coated Thorns subscribed 3 months in a row. Thank you so much, Candy Coated Thorns. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yep. Absolutely. And a little Tetris. Okay, first real Tetris of the night. Feels good. Celebrate it. How about another one? Blah, 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 blah. Yes. Okay, so that was a weird move. Totally paid off. I'm gonna do more stuff like that. Look out for more stuff like that tonight. This little teaser into my new strategies. Ooh, that was not right. That was not one of my new strategies. Fixing it. Fix up that dirt. Hun, did you make this mess? No, you don't know. I didn't do that. Looks like a mess you made. Alright, so now this is a true mess. Now this is gonna take many lines to clean up. I made a true mess. Let's get a little Tetris out of it. Give me a Tetris out of this. Don't be cruel. Give me a little Tetris. Give me a little Tetris. Oh, you're cruel. There we go. Let's get another one. Let's keep this rolling. Give me another Tetris. Let's do it. Let's do it. Give me another Tetris. Come on. Come on. Elvis, don't be cruel. Let's get another Tetris. Come on. Come on. Come on. Another one. Give me another Tetris. There we go. Yes, these are some filthy Tetrises. Love it. Alright, we'll start cleaning up again. This stream is rated M for mature because of how filthy those Tetrises were. Put the kids to bed. They cannot see this kind of graphic nature. Perfect. Very nice. Very, very nice. Okay, see, I think we're having a decent run despite how disgusting that got. Let's put you right there. Let's see how that works. Nah, it's all good. It's all good. Nobody's panicking. Oh, now we're panicking. Ah, chat. Let's just go see Ghostbusters. Let's just see it, you know? What's the worst that could happen? Emmy Jesse subscribed 4 months in a row. Thank you so much, Emmy Jesse. Again, I'm just looking up when I can. I'm probably missing a lot of subs. Apologies if so. But, you know, it's a Tetris stream. So, I don't know. I think we're gonna have to bail on this one. I think, oh god, so gross. This is gonna be one that we bail on. We'll see. We'll see. We can still turn it around. What do I? I just had no idea what to do with the following piece, which is what happened there. So. One-handed. Oh no, I can't. I'm not good at one-handed. Okay, back in the game. Oh boy, oh boy. No, I don't think we can salvage this. I think we gotta bail. We'll bail when we get to level 10. This is our first of the night, anyway. But yeah, I made a lot of mistakes. And not like, oops, I slipped up mistakes, except for that time where I was trying one-handed. Oh my god. See, again, there's just no... Alright, we're bailing. Too cruel. We had some good stuff, some good cleaning up, but, god, that was a rough run. That's an X. Okay, let's go to A-type. Those Tetrises were just too dirty. We were playing with fire, and it just eventually caught up with me. You can get the dirty Tetrises, but it's hard to sustain, for sure. Okay. So, that was a misplay. That's fine. That's not too bad. Nice. Then we get our Tetris. Not too bad. Was not too bad. Nice. That worked out perfectly. That was cool. Mm-hmm. Great. Yep. Perfect. Thank you. Uh-huh. Yeah, let's get you over there. I probably should have bailed with that last piece. Now's our chance. Ooh, no. Nah, I did it anyway. It sucked. Oh, we could have had double Tetris. We could have had a double Tetris back-to-back. Shouldn't have bailed. That's fine. Can't live with regrets. Why do we have regrets, Mr. Wang? So we feel bad. High up there. We were getting a little high. No concerns. Still early. We're still in our domain. I was born to do that. No problem. Okay. Yeah. Great. Would love a line, though. Just anytime you want to toss me a line, go ahead. Anytime now. There it is. Ah, that time we didn't get a sweet double tet. Two boxes. Two boxes are just so nasty. That, I think, was actually the correct play for the double boxes. Just so mean. So yeah, as you can see, we're good again, but we burned a lot of lines cleaning up those double boxes. Okay, bail, 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 bail. Nice. That was some good bailing. That was me learning.
I learned something today. I learned when to bail. Thank you, Father.
So that was a really simple technique that I'm not very good at, is basically optimizing the bail. I got three lines where a little bit, out of a little bit of foresight. If I wasn't thinking ahead, it would have been two lines. And so I knew I was going to bail, and so I created that situation in which I could get three lines from that one line. If that made sense. Should I pause more? We're good. Oh, look at our score right now. We're doing great. Not liking this. Give me anything, please, please, please. Oh, give me anything. Oh, that was close. Chat, that was dangerously cheesy. Oh man, that was close. This is nice. Thank you very much. Enough. Just give me a line. So stingy tonight. Christian Bale is very funny, chat. I don't know who started it, but I'm glad we're all catching on to that because it's very good. The Christian Bale. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yes. Yes. Yep. Yep. Cool. Perfect. Very nice. That's when the game is nice. It's just like, oh, you're ready? Here's a line, right there. I got one for you, buddy. Heads up. Most of the time, no. Hates you. Most of the time, the game hates you. Like this. No spot for the box is why I did that. Burned two lines, no big whoop. We got rid of a box. That would have been problematic. Okay, we're gonna hold off to see what to do with this guy, I guess. We'll see if that was right. Oh, yes. Nice. Very, very nice. Okay, we're ready for a line. Hook me up anytime. Oh, ugly. Ugly, ugly, ugly. Hey, Slick. Okay, we're fine. You know the piece we want. We all know the piece we want. There it is. Uh-huh. Beautiful. Keep the dream alive, baby. So it really doesn't look like we're going to be at 200 by the time we get to level 10, but whatever. I like this run. I'm going to keep going. I like how it feels. The vibes of this run. Hey, and we are gonna get to 200. How about that? Very nice. If that didn't make sense to you, my personal goal is to be at 200k by the time we get to level 10. That is not the proper goal to beat Wozniak. That is simply a personal goal for training, anyway, you know? That's a Bosman-sized goal. If we want to beat Wozniak, we need to be at, like, 220 or 230 at the end of level 10. That's how crazy this challenge is. The road ahead. Oh, man. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. We don't want this.
We don't want it.
We don't want this. Give me a piece that I want. Ooh, yeah. Yep, yep, yep. Clear it up. Clear it up. Yes, I'll take those points, please. Very nice. Yep. Nice and tidy. Beautiful, beautiful coal. Yep. So many points. Thank you for the points. Yep. For shame. For shame. Yes, cool. So it was good. It was good not to throw that S down there. Sorry, that's a Z. I get him confused all the time. Yeah, we'll take those points. We like those.
We don't want it.
Did some bad things with those pieces. It's fine. It's fine. Nothing's bad yet. It's all good. It's not as bad as it looks. Level 13, we can still squeeze a line to the far left. We can still do it. Like this. Yummy, 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 yummy. Once we get to like level 15, I can't be sure if I can make the squeeze happen. Has Robert De Niro ever been in a film named The Squeeze? Seems like he has. I'll do it. You know what? I'll do it. Bobby, as your agent, I gotta tell you, the script is not great. I said I'll do it! Alright. Robert De Niro is a mobster who got too old. Check out The Squeeze.
Why is it called The Squeeze?
Oh, come on, you knuckleheads. Don't make me give you the squeeze.
Okay, okay, okay. This ain't bad. Look at this. Okay, so that's the new Kyle. That's the Kyle who does the ones and the twos.
This is what I asked for. I told you I want the ones and the twos.
Except he set up a Tetris. Is he a maniac, or is he gonna get that Tetris? Is it coming or not? It's not coming. There it is. Can we make it? Can we make it? Yes, we can. That's some good mashing, baby. That's some good mashing. Mashed potatoes. Yummy. Thank you, Aunt Rose, for making these mashed potatoes. Highlight of the dish, and I mean that. I think the turkey was bland. Your mashed potatoes are good. Okay, so now we should really only be focusing on ones and twos. Now's the time. Good. Everything's good, chat. Chat, everything's pretty good. Ones and twos are boring. This sucks. I'm already bored. I'm bored to tears over here. Level 18, this is boring. When's level 20? It's boring. 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 I want action. math is boring. I hate school. I'm never gonna use this. I wanna learn how to do Tetrises like my dad. No, you don't understand. Your father failed because he only did Tetrises. He didn't learn the ones and the twos. So what, everyone loved him. I'd rather be a Tetris champion than a one and twos loser. Like you. Look at that trophy. Do losers get trophies? Yeah, loser trophies. Okay, this run is over. Okay, 340. We worked way too hard for that 340. I think that was a better run than a 340 run. Oh well, it's early. It's still early. The night is still young. The night is still young. Absolutely Jesus subscribed 2 months in a row. Thank you, Absolutely Jesus. I have no reason to believe that you're anything other than Absolutely Jesus. Okay, let's put a little high score in here. Okay, Bosman. And then let me enter it in here. If your bet was 340-632, don't get too excited. If you think the night ends there, if you think that's our highest score of the night, you are pessimistic. 632. I don't know if you're even a true fan, if you believe that was our highest score of the night. Let's do Jurassic Park. Let's do it. I saw a request for it earlier tonight. Let's do it. There we go. I'll turn it down a little. I always get people say it's too loud. Let's do that. There we go. Oh, this song's so good. I never get a high score on the song, though. I always do really bad, statistically speaking. That was some good adjustments. Ooh, that was good. That was some pro Tetris right there. Thank you, Jurassic Park. Oh my god. Oh, this run already. This run. Why? 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 Oh, that sucked. That was the worst. Sometimes this game is just cruel. That was so mean. At least we got to the good part of the song. We're good. The track. The ditty. That key change. We're good. We're doing great. Bloodworth, this is the Game Boy version. It wouldn't feel right playing any other version. Believe it or not, this is a sick Game Boy track. So that sucked. Clearly we got the piece we wanted immediately after I burned our opportunity with a less desirable piece. Oh my god. Okay. See, ugh. I just do bad when this song's playing. My expectations are too high for myself. I want non-stop action. Okay, we're fine. No, this run sucks, let's be honest. Okay, alright, one more. One more with JP, and then we might have to retire JP altogether. I'm just not good with it. This can't make it happen. Whew. Sometimes that happens, chat. Sometimes the game is willing to let you have a Tetris right off the bat. And the game seems so good. You think you're good at the game too? You're like, oh, I'm really good at this game. I got a Tetris really fast. You're not. There's no being good at this game. There's no such thing. All you can do is just find the game on a good mood. You know? Oh, Tetris seems to be in a good mood today. I get a high score. Okay. Chat, alright, I hear what you're saying. If this is another bad run, we'll go to the dues. The dues is, you know, my least favorite track. Drives me slightly insane to play using it. However, you can't argue with the results. I get my highest scores while playing the Bosman at Home Captain Hampton remix of Tetris A theme. So we might need it. We might need to just pull that out. Oh my god, though, this track. Come on. A Game Boy is doing this? For the record, though, if you are being introduced to this for the first time, it is simply a remix of the theme to Comic Bakery, a Commodore 64 song game. And that version is actually superior to this. If such a thing is conceivable. Though I don't think that version has that sick key change right here. Ooh, I love this. What was I thinking? We had a bad situation there, and I'm like, well, if I get the right pieces, this won't be so bad. Guess what didn't happen? The right pieces. Okay, JP is just not happening. I appreciate you asking for whoever requested JP, but it's just not. It's just not right. And so we're going into a terrible place right now. And here we go. The only escape is a high score. Yep. It's the only way to get a high score. It's all we can do. Look, none of us are happy about this. It's just what we have to do. We're doing what must be done. Cloverfield. If we don't nuke the monster now, like, we're just gonna let it destroy the whole country? Lives are at stake. This sucks. This run sucks too. I hate this. Oh, this is so funny. I like it. Like, what a surreal thing that we are all doing right now. Like, we all know together that this has never been done before. There's never been hundreds watching a person play Tetris live to the most bizarre remix of the Tetris theme made by someone on Twitter named Captain Hampton using his own weird dudes. Do you remember in Garden State when Natalie Portman is just like, hey, I'm just gonna make a weird noise and do a weird thing that no one's ever done before, just to be different? You're doing that right now. You're doing that Natalie Portman thing without any of that effort. What was the band? Was it the Postal Service that was gonna blow your mind? Put on these headphones, the Postal Service is gonna blow your mind. This band is called Weezer, they're gonna blow your mind. The Shins. Yep. Thank you, chat. It was The Shins. Listen to The Shins. This band is gonna be popular forever. Zach Braff is like, yeah, I could really introduce the world to The Shins. Then I will be cool. Okay, so that was a misplay. Playing a little aggressively. I think thinking about Garden State just takes me there. So what do we do now? Okay, we'll do a weird cleanup on this. I'm not out of ideas. Yeah, cool. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Great. Check this out. They're called the Bare Naked Ladies. They're gonna change your life. You changed my life. New Jersey is quirky. We're doing great. Ooh, gotta block it. Gotta plug it up. Gotta plug it up. Beautiful. We wanted that box so bad. And we want that box too. Very nice. It's good. Has anyone seen the movie that Zach Braff used Kickstarter for? That's gotta be out by now, right? I would love to know, like, how that turned out in a mean way. Which is to say, if it turned out well, I don't want to hear about it. If people are like, yeah, it's pretty good actually, nah, I'll pass. Yeah, Braff has a lot of things to say. Oh my god, Kyle, what are you doing, dude? That was such bad Tetris. I don't know. I just get so frustrated, I think. I get so frustrated when I'm not getting the pieces that I'm seeking that it's hard for me to adapt. It's really hard for me to adapt to that. Oh, okay. We're going back to B-type. That was just straight up bad Tetris. That was a miserable, miserable bad Tetris. Braff strikes back. Alright, so not even 200k. We don't dignify it with a high score. We can end this. Stop it. Okay, whew. Alright, we're going to B-type. Ooh, that's some Tetris music. Okay. Ooh, that feels nice, doesn't it? Okay, so we're having some bad runs tonight. It's definitely me. I'm not seeing the opportunities I should be seeing. I'm playing close-mindedly. And I think part of it's my setups, too. I think I'm doing bad setups. Again, a little too focused. Free your mind. Once I was able to free my mind to the types of music that could be music, I created a sound of the 60s, song of the 70s, and eventually, the sound of the future. And for that, all I needed was a click track. Okay. That's the weird, waiting out, holding out for a three. The lyrics, Kyle. Yeah, thank you, Haru. You're right. Gee, those weren't perfect lyrics. Dang. I thought I was reciting that perfectly. Now I'm being mean to chat. It's not right. Chat doesn't deserve it. Why am I taking it out on you? Chat, you don't deserve it. Good stuff. This is a nice looking tower. Look at this thing. Rock solid. Impenetrable. Spend it. Spend it. Keep it clean. I like the impenetrable wall. Keep it clean. Keep this wall looking good. And that is a mistake. No, that was good. That was cool. I stand by it. Blah, 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 blah. Very nice. Now, forgive me if this makes me sound closed-minded or not PC, but sometimes I just enjoy classic B-type. And if that makes me unfit to be a high school principal, I guess I should keep my old job. As the guy who cleans the equipment at the radio station. After all, what would I know about education? Alright. Chat, what was that? What was that? What am I doing? Oh, that was some good Tetris at least. There was some really good Tetris in there. That was really good. That was too. Dang. He's on top of his game right now. That was some good stuff. Okay, this kind of sucks. Nice. That was kind of Sweeney. That was very kind of Sweeney. If you're also, again, if you're new to the streams, you should know that Sweeney, is basically the reason any good things happen. Tetris is ferocious and awful, and the times when it was good, it was because of Sweeney. Take it? Yeah, we'll take it. Heck yeah. There you go. That's when you say thank you, Sweeney. Sweeney made it happen. Very, very nice. Look at our score right now. My goodness. My word. We gotta chill out, you know. The game noticed that I noticed. It's gotta be coy. Mm-hmm. Too bad I'm so good at Tetris right now. I'm ready for all your weird stuff. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that and then that. Nice, nice, nice. So you see, I went for the cleanliness before I went for the Tetris. I totally would have stuck with the cleanliness even if another line wasn't coming. Keep it clean, baby. Keep it clean. Ah. Not clean. Not clean. Okay, we can get a Tetris. Get a little dirty Tetris right here. I would love it. Love a little dirty Tetris. Oh my god. And there's no place to put you. Okay, we're fine, we're fine. We're fine, everything's fine. Again, you just can't react that fast. Everything's fine. Just annoyed. I'm not mad! I'm just annoyed! You made love to all my boys! Oh no. Oh god. These boxes. Oh, those boxes. Oh, that sucked. That sucked. Oh. And then it humiliates us with this rocket ship. That was a sucky run. I'm salty run back. I'm doing B-type again. Oh my god. That was a great run. That was a great run. Boxes. Boxes kill a run. Maybe I just need boxes training. This game needs a training mode where you're just like, give me boxes. Just give me the boxes. I mean, if you actually come back, looking at that run, I think there were two S's. I had to cover up the well because of those two S's, and, that just sucked. Those two S's sucked. I wasn't ready for them. Basically, all you can do is try to make sure that you have spaces for S's and Z's. I think I had prepped only for Z's, and then two S's came, and then that's it. That's it for the run. You're done after that. Ah well. The night is still young. It's probably like over one already. We've probably done over an hour already. But I'm not satisfied. Nicht satt. That was such a good run. That was such a good run, too. That was a Wozniak beating run. That's what it'll look like. When we finally beat Wozniak, the beginning will look like exactly how that looks. Some really sick moves. Some innovative Tetris. Okay, so the reason I spent that is because everything looks so ugly up here. You might remember I was bragging about how solid my wall was last run. It's not looking solid right now. And so I don't want to play around with it. Cool. I'll take it. Fine. Again, this wall is disgusting. Disgusting. Still looks bad. Still looks so bad. Stop it. There's one piece I want. You know what piece it is. Just hand me that piece. Why do you gotta be so rude? Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know I'm human too? Gotta ask you a question. Can I marry your daughter? If you say no, I don't care. I'm gonna marry her. She's just a thing that I get to marry. Do you feel bad for me? Not the father I'm singing this song to, but all the girls who love this song. Don't you think that I'm a good guy? Mm-hmm. I wrote these lyrics to impress women, not based off an actual experience that I had. Gonna marry her anyway. Chat, this is like, I get to try out the weirdest bits. That is a solid bit right there. I need to turn that bit into something. That is a solid bit. Making fun of whatever dumb idiot wrote that song. Gotta keep it clean. It's worth it. We don't need the Tetris that bad. We need a clean wall instead. Bo Burnham did it. Okay. Good to know. Thanks, Philip Dollarfield's Polo Emporium. No, that sucked. This was a good run, too. It's still a good run. We can clean it up. That sucks, though. That was, we don't call those misplays. Misplays are when I make a dumb mistake. Like, thinking it through. Like, I look at a situation and I say, this is the right thing to do. That was a slip of the finger. Hello everyone, welcome to Slip of the Finger. This week we have some outrageous videos for you to witness. Please note that none of these videos are real. These are either reenactments or something our team of writers has come up with completely. Our first slip of the finger scenario takes place on a submarine. Watch what happens when this crew has their fingers over the launch button. That's so weird to me.
Oh, that's a good bit. Chat, these are good bits. Oh, man. Chat, if you ever see these sketches, these bits, like appearing on like a sketch comedy show on the Oprah Winfrey Network, you're gonna know where they came from. You're gonna know where that came from. Only you, though. Everyone else is gonna be like, what is this show on the Oprah Network? I don't get the humor of slip of the finger. I'm pretty sure it has something to do with that setup, but I don't understand, honestly, where the satire is. Who is he making fun of, exactly? So that was good Tetris. That's what I need to do more of. That was so good, dude. That was so pro. That was really, really good stuff, chat. It's why I don't feel too bad that I don't, like, get crazy scores, is that sometimes you get to see, like, me do cool stuff. There are people who are, you know, far surpassing me, who, you know, started watching the streams and are like, oh, I should give Tetris a shot. And now, you know, they're way, way better than I am. But, like, maybe I can just help them with some weird pro stuff. So I think it wasn't 200 at level 10, but we're close enough. And we're having such bad runs tonight that why not? Why not keep going? Okay, so there was another situation where I was well set up for Z's, but not one spot for an S. And I paid the price by having to burn all these lines. So, while I acknowledge that as an area I needed to improve upon, I did not execute. Gotta execute sooner. Okay. Mm-hmm. Great. I definitely clearly thought that was gonna be a line, and it wasn't. This is gonna be a dirty, dirty cleanup. This run is basically over. Yucky. So messy, Kyle. So messy. Oh, that sucked. That sucked. Okay. Clearly I need one more run. That sucked. Oh, that line. Oh, God. That run sucked. I'm not happy about that run. That was really bad. Look how sweaty I'm getting. Oh yeah, Rick Doge. Absolutely one more run. I mean, two if necessary. I want to have one good run at least, you know? Alright, Winfishy has asked for C-Type. Winfishy is a username I like, because I assume it's a reference to Link's Awakening. And Winfishy's around. Winfishy's absolutely around a lot. So we're gonna do C-Type. C-Type sucks. There is no joy in C-Type. We're doing it anyway. Nothing's working tonight, so we might as well, you know? Here goes nothing. Alright, so, I did a bad job with my setups. I did a really bad job with my setups there. Which is why this looks so bad. So soon. If I weren't pressing down so much, we could have done something very interesting with those last pieces, actually. Not a huge concern. Not a big deal. No big whoop. Box.
No. Okay, so getting those two S's in a row, that's reason enough for me to bail. Christian bail, baby. We're not dealing with that. So when I said we could have done something really interesting with those pieces, that was it. It wasn't a simple, like, oh, that would have been nice. It was, though, if you don't do this, Kyle, the game over. Oh my god. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Ooh, nice. See? Oh, I need to see like that. I need to see. I need those eyes. But are you prepared to pay the price for these eyes? These eyes. I'm ready. It's a movie called These Eyes. And, I don't know. I guess it's like a baseball player who wants them. And the trailer definitely uses these eyes, but like a creepy version of it. Ooh, I could have made that a Tetris. Again, not thinking on his toes. Who cares? I don't know, Cooper. This could cost you your whole career. Doesn't matter. I want to be the greatest slugger of all time. These eyes! Daddy, please take them out. You'll never understand, you little wimp. These eyes! These eyes. October 2017. Oh, don't you just love that? Isn't that quaint? No, it's fine. It's all fine. Uh-huh. Isn't that quaint? Right when I make plans, they're like, hey, here's another line for you. Did you want a Tetris right now, buddy? Little late. Perfect. Take that. Okay, so I'm actually gonna put that there. Hang on, chat. Don't give up on me yet. Yeah, that's good. That was good. That was the right thing to do. Honey, what are you thinking about? You know Kyle Bosman? No. He's a guy. He does streaming and stuff. He makes videos. Okay. What's wrong? I don't know. He had this. Okay, so he does Tetris. He does Tetris every Friday night. Okay. Like, is he good? No. He's not even that good. Then why do people watch? It's just Tetris, right? Yeah, I don't know. I think a lot of us just watch to see if he'll snap or something. Did he snap? Is that why you're so disturbed? No. He made this joke that he thought was really funny. About this show called Slip of the Finger. And I can't get it. I still can't get it, honey. That's what's been bothering? Yes! This was 2 years ago. I still don't get it. I still don't get it. Why did he think it was so funny? Good grief, chat. Good grief. Why do I do this? Okay. Weak score, too. Weak score. Alright, we'll get the score up. We'll get it up. Whew, we wanted that. That's perfect. Uh-huh. so good. So you can see this is an ugly... Yeah, that'll clean it up. That's really good. That is really good. We wanted that. I was just about to... Oh, yeah. Well, the ugliness caught up to us. It happened. How do you respond? Why do we get ugly towers, Mr. Wayne? To clean them up. There's the perfect piece we need, and it's just never coming. Give me that piece. We'll take this. We'll take it. Ugly score right now. Truly ugly score. Just nasty Tetris. So bad. So bad. More boxes, please. Give me more boxes. Okay, we can work with this. We can work with this. Okay. Alright. We're so far behind. This is not gonna be a good run. Just end it. End this misery. Just stop giving me these pieces. Golly.
Oh, here's the line. Did you want this now?
No. You stupid idiot. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. We're fine. This is good. This ain't bad. Great. Mm-hmm. That's a Tower of Spite for you. If you ever wanted to see a Tower of Spite, man, that's a nice one. Very tall. I guess what I liked most about that tower is how tall it was. Oh, no way! No way, level 11. Ugh. Ugh. Oh, man. I had a plan. I mean, we weren't gonna get a high score regardless. That was just so dirty. Dang. What a weird night of Tetris we're having. So my true, gambling degenerate mind thinks that because we've had so much bad Tetris, the next one is going to be good. And it's going to be courtesy A-type. Courtesy A-type. We're gonna have a good run. This is gonna be a good run. The coffee warms my belly. Gives me reason to believe. Mm-hmm. There's our first Tetris. I like that. Just do that. No big deal. We'll just get more Tetrises. Everybody, I hope your week was good. I had a pretty busy week this week. It was good. Good week. Over here. I know it doesn't look like it, but this is fun time for me. This is good. I cursed the game to high moon. Is that the phrase? Is it high hell? Who knows? I curse the game out. I swear at it. I call it names that should never be streamed. But I love this game. I love this game because it's so harsh. This game is relentless. It doesn't care about you. It doesn't want you to feel good. Not like some Skyrim. Tetris hates you as much as you hate you. It's good. Boxes. It's a fine spot for a box, though. Yeah, you're right. Oh, see these lines? You're so cruel. You're so mean. Okay. Okay. Oh, that was a misplay. That was me. That was an amateur mistake, if there ever was one. Forgetting how L's and J's go. That was just me not calculating that right. That means that my brain's not quite connecting right. Alright, another sip of coffee. And then we'll do one last run. I guess this might really be like our first 340 is the best. Dang. Dang, oh dang, oh dang. Hesperus84 subscribed 4 months in a row. Thank you, Hesperus. This is the actual last run. We're not playing around after this. This is not Tin Cup. This is the last one, regardless of the result. And I know you've heard that 1,000 times. This time we mean it. Okay, so clearly you saw me sacrificing a few Tetrises just to keep things clean. I regret nothing. I think that was the right thing to do. Things are pretty nice and steady here. Pretty clean. I like it. I like our setup here. Let's keep it clean. Honey? Yeah. I watched it. What? I watched the Tetris stream where the guy talks about slip of the finger. I told you not to watch that. I couldn't help it. I wanna help you. So? What'd you learn? It seems to me that the humor is kind of like in the setup. Yeah, obviously. Well, no, let me explain. I think the whole crux of the joke is that part where he says, that some of it's based off real life, and then some of it's based off things that the writers just came up with. And so, you know, you're thinking of all the opportunities of, scenarios where there might be a slip of the finger. And then, the very first one is, obviously made up. And obviously high stakes, you go straight to a submarine where they have their... where they have their fingers over the launch button. I don't... Babe, I don't follow. and now that you're starting to laugh, I think you're making fun of me.
I'm not. Gordon, I'm not making fun of you.
I've been rewatching that clip for 14 years. I quit my job because of that clip. And then you just storm in here thinking you've solved it?
Gordon, it was never something to solve. He was just making random jokes on a live stream. He wasn't planning anything.
I'm going to divorce you for this. And the court is going to give me everything when I explain to them
what you did.
Gordon, try. Try to explain it right now.
You came in here trying to explain to me some random Bosman joke. None of those jokes are random.
Uh-uh. He's a genius. You don't get it. He's not a genius, Gordon. He is.
He plays Tetris and comes up with the funniest jokes!
Gordon, you're scaring me.
I'm gonna go learn how to play Tetris, and I'll show you.
And then he did. That's how my friend Gordon learned how to play Tetris. He became one of the greats. He kind of freaked out. He did end up divorcing his wife. That was a shame, for sure. But out of that, I don't know, blind faith and Tetris in stupid jokes that appear in a live stream, I don't know, something really good came out of it. And I mean, honestly, there's not a lot of prestige that comes with being one of the greats when it comes to Game Boy Tetris. Nobody really knows who you are. You know, you put a video up on YouTube once and, you know, maybe a million people see it. But then what? Chat, that's real bad. This is, oh, more boxes. Please, more boxes. Give me them all. Give me all these boxes. It's fine, we'll deal with it. Oh, God, yucky. Yuck. Gross. Blech. Oh, that was a... Oh, God, that was bad. Oh, okay. Okay. We're fine. Nobody panicked. Nobody panic. Nobody's panicking. No panicking. Ah, that's not what I need right now. No panicking. More boxes. Oh, man. Blue Suitor subscribed 4 months in a row. Alright, I'm doing one more run. One more run. This one won't count. No, this counts. We're doing one more run. The box is real. Yeah, I wasn't ready for boxes. Music will be... B-type. And this is the last run. No more after this. It's late. It's time for people in the U.S. to go to bed. It's time for people on the other side of this planet to wake up and start their day. It's time. Okay, so I'm gonna do that a lot more. I think we saw that happen a few times tonight where I thought I was pressing a piece in a little too late. Okay, no. I'm not dealing with it. I'm not gonna spend another 10 lines cleaning that up. Give me the pieces I want. I only want Tetrises.
I'm not playing your silly games. I will only accept Tetrises. That's all I play this game for, is the big money. You come at me with the little money? Mm-mm. Oh, see, that was good. That was really good stuff, chat. If I can just be that good all the time, who knows? Would I be getting enough boxes, please? Oh, did you say more boxes? Here's more. Just cleaning up. Just cleaning it up. Gross. Ooh, nice. Thank you, Sweeney. Disgusting. How dare you? How dare you? Alright. That was some good stuff. That was some good stuff. I like that. I like that. I like that you gave me that. Thank you for that. Mm-hmm. Yes. Tetris can be good. Tetris can be good. Alright. You might remember that we put the kids to bed at the beginning of the stream. It might be time to wake them up. Give the kids something to believe in. Some good, wholesome Tetrises. You know, they can know that there are good Tetrises out there. They don't have to live in fear. He gave me something to believe in. I believe in that Tetris. Give me something to believe in. I believe in that Tetris. Okay, so clearly we don't want that S right now, and we got it. But, baller. Baller status. Yes, Kyle. Yes. Don't be afraid of the S. That was so good. Dang, that was good. Holy cow. Kyle, your thoughts on Brexit. You don't want my thoughts on Brexit. You don't like... you know, nobody needs any more thoughts on Brexit. We're good. I think everybody has a clear understanding of whether that was good or not. Not much more needs to be said. Alright, so I'm trying some cool stuff here. Let's see if it pays off. I actually don't want these lines right now. These are poison, not part of our plan. That line is poison. Oh, that sucked, Kyle. That sucked. I did that to myself. That was me overcommitting. I should be paying more attention to the next piece. But I was like, I know what to do with this. What's up, Doc? I know what to do with this. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Mm-hmm. Okay, so what we just witnessed doesn't appear to be the end of the run, but that was the end of the run. That just happens. I just let it happen. I just wasn't doing my baller moves. And we all pay the price. The Sweeney's got the hookups right now. There's reason to believe. Sweeney hooked us up. Oh, Sweeney, and then this to follow it up with? Too kind. Yes, please. The run is not dead. The run is alive. I'm alive. I'm alive. I'm the last living unicorn. The last unicorn alive. Clean it up, clean it up. Thank you, Sweeney. That was all because of Sweeney. That would not have been possible otherwise. Dang, this sucks though. What's the actual name of the movie? The Last Unicorn? I think it's called The Last Unicorn. Just starts with a song about being alive. Oh yeah, very cute. Yeah, these lines are cute. Thank you for these. Oh yeah, precious. Thank you. Yeah. Rick Doach remembers The Last Unicorn. I'm a pretty human princess turned into a unicorn. And I'm alive. Oh, look at our score. It sucks. Oh, bummer. Oh well. I think this is the real final run. Unless it ends on a sour note. Then we're gonna keep going. The way this evening has been going is any indication. It's about to end on a sour note. Ooh, look how nice our tower looks right now, though. Yeah, and then a Tetris, please. Cool. Let's keep stacking. Oh, I'm stacking. Yes, indeed, I'm stacking. For you and me, I'm stacking. So you'll come back to me. Ooh. Okay. Great. Perfect. Oh, I could have done something really cool with that. And I panicked. Bad setups. Is he saying sit-ups? Bad sit-ups? So he doesn't have a six pack. More boxes. Give me more. I'm ready. Chat. Can we get out of this? Can we do it? Chat, can we get out of this? Can we get out of this? Can we do it? Is the cleanup crew that godly? Have they done it? Did they clean up that mess? Cleanup crew, MVP. Rough night for the hotshots, but cleanup crew, good grief. Top tier talent, we were touching the sky. They didn't break a sweat. Everyone in chat was using the W word? Didn't happen. We got a Tetris at the end of that. They doubted the cleanup crew. Okay. Ones and twos, ones and twos. This sucks. I think even if we switch to ones and twos right now, we're definitely not on our way to a good score. That was some good stuff. Yeah, honestly, this run sucks, but that was sweet. Cleanup crew really got us out of there. Yeah, we are 100,000 points behind where we need to be right now, and I'm not even mad. Almost missed that. Almost slipped the finger. Didn't happen. The finger is steady. Playing this way, chat. I really don't like it. But it's what we need to do. If we're going to beat Woz, we gotta learn how to play like this. It sucks. More boxes. Just give me all your boxes. Keep them coming.
My favorite pieces are boxes. I love boxes all day. Favorite pieces are boxes. Tough leather, I do chew. Tough leather, I do chew.
So slow. So slow. Mash it over, mash it over, mash it over. Nice, Kyle. Dude, too rough.
Oh, come on, come on. All right, well, we got to level 20.
Nick Crocker, you gotta watch some videos. You gotta watch some videos. Ones and twos are what you do. You get to level 20, and then you do those ones and twos constantly. You stay in level 20 for a long time. I stayed in level 20 for three pieces. And so, you know, basically we need to get to a point where we can hang out in level 20, where we're not scared of level 20. But dang, level 20 is nasty. You saw I could barely get that piece over there. Bear with me, please. One moment, please. Please hold. please hold one moment. Please. Please hold one moment. Ooh, I like that. Yep, yep, yep. Okay. Mm-hmm. Bear with me, please, chat. Please, bear with me. Okay, there we go. Okay, so this is the real final run. The graphics says so. But we're not going back on this. This is the final run. I mean, it's right up here. You can't go back on that. It looks like it's in the Final Fantasy font. We can't not do it then. We can't end. We have to do it one more run. We have to. And then this has to be the final run. I mean, once you put the graphic up, there's too much hype on this final run. You can't go back on that. So obviously this is the true final run. And, we'll fly the Buran after this run. Dang. This is a bad run already. Boy, do I dislike this run. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Actually, we love this box. We love the box like that. You're perfect for that.
You're perfect as you are. You're perfect as you are.
First Tetris. 10 lines in. It's not a good run. Oops. Let me move final run. I realize it's over the word score. It looks weird. Score! Let's just put it here. Final run. Boom. That looks cool. Ooh, boy. Does that feel good. This is real. Oops. Music, please. Need my music back. Okay. And we're about to drop Z. Okay, we're good. Nice. Whew. Good recovery, Kyle. Dang. That was bad. That was a bad recovery. I kind of stashed away the one spot where we could put the next piece. Hello. An atmospheric horror game. Oh, it's very funny. I guess we've all heard it many times. Scorn. Oh yeah, I like the feel of the final run graphic. That thing's sticking. We're doing that every week now. Perfect, thank you. Yes, too kind. Sweeney is feeling the final run. Is Sweeney in chat, by the way? Sweeney, are you here? Nice, very, very nice. Ooh, do not like what's going on here. We just gotta play with it. We gotta play with it. I'm trying to play slow and smart here. Okay, we use the U for that. Oh, that was, okay. I guess it was gonna be like that no matter what. Uh-huh. Yeah. I guess I was doomed to this fate regardless. Yeah, I guess I had this coming. When it really comes down to it. You just can't count on a J. Can't trust a J. A J's never coming. This is some sick stuff, though. That's some sick stuff. I like that. Okay, so our last run. Again, we're behind schedule. But I think it's not going to be too bad. Yeah, perfect timing for that. That is very nice of you. And that is very not nice. Yeah, more boxes. I was hoping for more than one. Whatever, you dumb game. I'm ready. Yeah, give me all your boxes. I'm still gonna get Tetrises. Come on, keep them coming. You got more boxes? Drop them. Yeah, give me that. Ugh. Alright, chat, here we go. Oh, it didn't happen! Oh, come on! Dang. So what I attempted to do there, and we only did one once on the stream before, was a T-spin. That was the perfect opportunity for it. It would have been real slick and actually, like, strategically sick, too. Didn't pull it off. Still an amateur. That was a really good T-spin opportunity. Still a babe. Still but a babe. One for Goldblum. Okay, that's actually really cool. Nice, good reaction, Kyle, finally. He's thinking. He has some thoughts. That's far too dangerous. Silence him. We're afraid if we silence the Bossman now, he may become some sort of messiah for the Tetris community. No, we think it's safer to allow him to self-destruct. How do you mean? Each week he grows weaker and weaker. Despite moments of brilliance, he seems to be becoming worse at Tetris. How about his improvised bits? Those are becoming even worse. Alright, let him play. But if he comes close to 500,000, end it. I wouldn't do that if I were you. Who said that? Tis I, Woz. Were you speaking of my young, fresh bud? No, Woz. How'd you get in here? I snuck through your security with the greatest of ease. I'm not gonna do anything. You heard the whole conversation. We're not doing a thing to him. Good. Because I'd hate to have to silence every single person in this room. Woz, don't overreact, please. He's just a kid from what we can tell. A 30-year-old kid. He has no natural talents. But that's where you're wrong. You can't see, but I can. Poof. Somebody tell me how Woz got in here. I need a cigarette. Shoot, we have to. Okay, we'll just do that. It's okay, no panicking. Nobody panic. Oh, panic. God. We just can't get it together tonight. That sucks. That totally sucks. Dang. dang, we're just not in the cards tonight. Not having any good runs. And that was the final run. I mean, it even says so. There's no changing that. That was it. So, hold on a sec. We get to figure out who had the high score. That's at least interesting. Let's see what pessimist got the closest. Let's see what person who refused to believe that I would have a good run tonight got the closest. A realist, certainly. 4-0. 6-3-2. Dang. To everyone who believed in me, who bet something much higher, I appreciate it. All right, let's see here. And now, calculating the closest better. Interesting. Okay. The person who was closest tonight was only 1,384 points off. However, I like to keep this secret, so let me go ahead and do that here. Yep. Uh-huh. I like to keep it a secret until the Buran is about to take off. So let me just make sure I got that right. Uh-huh. Cool. Final run. You can go away. Cool. All right. And sorry, that's all set to guard. But, of course, the stream is not over. The stream must always end with the flight of the Buran. Which means we go to B-type. We'll switch back to A-type. We go to level 9, we go to level 5, and we play B-type Tetris, which is insanely hard. It is not easy. But the deaths are swift when it comes to B-type. So, whether it takes 50 attempts or one, we will see a Buran soon. Hopefully. I think I've spent an hour on B-type before. And based off tonight's performance, who knows? Yeah, dang. I think, honestly, I needed more Tetris practice during the week. I was just not good tonight. Just straight up, like, not good. Making really, like, rookie mistakes. Not having the vision tonight. The Vision is my favorite Marvel character. Okay. The Vision is my favorite Marvel character. That's somebody, right? I prefer the Vision. There's something about his lack of humanity that makes him human. Plus, he has great powers. Okay. So, we're fine. We're all right. This so far looks really good. Of course, B-type can go south in an instant, but this looks really good right now. Noah Rain, I'm sorry for making fun of the Vision. I honestly don't know much about him outside of the movies. He just seems OP. I'm being very careful, chat. I think we could slam through this pretty fast, but I'm trying to play smart. I'm doing my best to play with intelligence. There it is! Boom, 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 boom. Okay. Shuttle's getting ready. Hold on, one moment. Tonight's pilot, absolutely Jesus. And we must salute the Buran as it flies off. Godspeed, absolutely Jesus. Godspeed. That's it. That's the end of our stream. Absolutely, Jesus. Great bet. You didn't believe in me, but it turns out this week that not believing me was the correct thing to do. Fun stream. To be honest, I had a lot of rough runs, but I still had a really great time streaming with y'all tonight. And when I look at the clock, it's very apparent I went 1 hour over time. So that's bad. This was a 2 hour stream. Couldn't stop. If you're wondering if Tetris is really this hard, no, it's not this hard. I was honestly just bad tonight. I was really, really not with it tonight. Who knows? Sometimes I'm there. But tonight's goal, 377-773, I'm going to keep that for next week, and I expect we're going to destroy that score next week. It's a good-looking number, and I'm pretty sure that we can achieve that easily. I don't know what happened tonight. I don't know. But we still had fun. We still did good stuff. There was good Tetris to be had tonight, and I'm not ashamed. I'm not ashamed of that performance. Hey, we're training. We're Tetris masters in training. We're not going to be perfect every week. This week, far from perfect. Absolutely, but still moments of genius. I know you saw it. I had some moments tonight where S's and Z's were dropping, and I was like, I know what to do with these. And then we were good. We were good for a Tetris again. Obviously, a lot of the lines didn't come when I wanted them to come, but that's the game's design. That is what we're here for. Anyway, everyone, thank you so much for watching Tetris, Bosman v. Wozniak, Friday night. This is fun. This is always fun. You make it fun. With your comments while I'm playing Tetris. Who knew this could be so much fun? What else is going on? Today is Sunday, so no, it's Friday. I'll get used to these weeks eventually. I think there's some streaming. No, there's no streaming this weekend. So next stream will be Monday. Will be Dumb Game Monday, where I will wrap up Pokemon Wii Pikachu's Adventure. No, Poke Park Wii Pikachu's Adventure. It's probably going to be like a 4 or 5 hour stream, but we just need to be done with it. We need to accept our love of the game and finish the fight. Get through it. Because we're doing too much of that game. And I owe it to Bruce Lee to actually start playing Bruce Lee, which won the vote. Bruce Lee won the vote, and then I just started playing Pikachu for a month before we even started. That is it. If you are unfamiliar with what Easy Allies is, it's this. This is the Easy Allies Twitch page, but we also have a website called easyallies.com. E-A-S-Y. Nope. Let me give it one more shot. EASYALLIES.com. And there you can learn about what we do and see our videos. And if you ever want to support us, check out patreon.com/easyallies. And there is a bunch of stuff. If you're like donating in tiers, you get rewards and things. And it makes Brandon Jones happy. So like, why not? Why don't you want to make that man happy? What else? I don't think anything else. Thank you so much for watching. Have a good weekend. We just kicked it off. Kicked off the weekend with a little Bosman v. Wozniak. Don't forget to look out for Slip of the Finger on whatever network you like to watch the most. And, you know, love and respect. Love is good. Respect is good. You put them together, like, you're living life the right way. Right? Like, what could go wrong when you're exuding love and respect? And if we all exude it together, we're going to like create this planet that is stronger than it's ever been before. It was strong when the dinosaurs were alive. I admit that. It was a good planet back then. Things made sense. The kings ruled. The strongest survived. But also there were little weirdos that shot acid out their mouths. But listen to this. We can do better than that. We can improve upon that with love and respect. Did you think I was going to be sincere for more than 10 seconds? Nope. Not on a Friday night. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to end with the best music Tetris has and sign off and definitely stick around, everybody. Thank you so much for having patience with me. I don't know how you put up with me, but I do appreciate that you do. And hope to see you again. Bye, everybody.